The robots appear to be guarding personal property. We should avoid them.
What? Why?